My favorite part would have to be the lunch. Oh, and of course on Fridays we get out at 1:30.
On Monday we have Chick-fil-A. On Tuesday we have Burger King. On Wednesday we have Subway. On Thursday we have Wendy's. And on Friday we have pizza.
Hey, I'm Emily, and I'm going to be asking Kendall a few questions today. So, what did you bring here?
My brother got in when I was in 8th grade, and so I had an automatic place here.
I think it's different because like the teachers pay more attention to each student because there's less students.
What would you like to tell us about the Brashier uniform?
Well, there are a few things that you gotta know about the Brashier uniform. One thing is that you have to wear a black polo at all times, but you can have a logo on your chest, on your sleeve, or on your back. Now, the next thing you need to know is shorts or pants. They have to be khaki, and while girls don't have to, guys have to also wear a belt with them, but the belt can be however you choose. And the last thing about the Brashier uniform, which is really what lets students express themselves, are the shoes.
You can also wear whatever scarf you want, like, for example, this one.
This personally is my favorite scarf. I have about 5 more at my house just like this, but... Yeah.
Doesn't it bring out a size? Have you considered transferring to another school?
The only reason I would transfer to another school is because this Brashier doesn't have a band program, and I played band all through school.
Okay.
Hey, I'm here with Isaac. I'd like asking a few questions about the sports of Brashier.
So, Isaac, what sport do you play?
I play soccer.
Cool. How long have you been playing?
For about 8 years.
Do you like playing for Brashier?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of hard work, but it's all worth it when you get to play the game.
So, how well is the team doing this season?
We're doing pretty good. We're training right now for the playoffs, and we've won a lot of our games. We've only lost a couple, but we're doing pretty good.
Cool.